absolutely terrible. Like, how can I lose to this guy? Like, I gave him 2 pawns with terrible play. Okay. Now I'm just tilted. Majorly tilted. Like, not even a little bit at this point. Oh boy. So bad. I just gotta play fast. I'm not even slow, I'm just terribly slow. What's the 95 maybe? Knight g5 there was, but then queen g6, and I don't really see what to do next. Obviously, a basic problem here is that I'm a pawn down, which I gave up for very little reason. He's spending oceans of time, really. I think he must have missed c5. Which is a pretty nice dual purpose move in that it takes away. It creates the threat of ab4 and also creates the threat of bishop to c4. Okay, he has to go knight d5, then I think I go ap. And I'm just a lot better. Fc6, there's always queen h5. Okay, queen b3 now. Queen b3, knight b4, knight c3, that should be. Should be over. How the motherfuck did I lose? Okay. I missed knight d4 as well? Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Queen a4? How can I miss knight d4? That is awful. Okay. I'm just desperately grasping at straws at this point. He's rather short on time. That's the only real hope that I have. He's also not playing super accurately. No, it might be okay. Rook f7, probably. Oh. Once I'm sort of okay, I blunder again. Knight c3, there's king d7. Okay, still I got hope. Rook c1? The fuck is that? I mean, I understand he wants to simplify, but now he's just giving me a position which I cannot lose. I'm gonna try and be annoying. He's gonna take this. king f6, and then he gets to trade. Stupid. Absolutely awful.